you need to outmaneuver your opponent first before you start trying to go for winning shots. And I felt he was a little too passive. But I think you're right. I think Antonsen, in all probability, just played such a clever game. Well, this is a long, grueling rally.
Beautiful.
I think one of the things we're going to see with other youngsters that want in on it, I'm certain, but...
Naraoka being one of them.
Naraoka, Lakshasen perhaps, Bing Hongyang.
Oh, that's the last time that Vitidsarn has been in the lead. Yeah, that's nice. Well,
threatening to the opponents, that one. Good defense by Vitidsarn.
Yeah, he's broken the strings of his racket, Li Shifeng.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Because he knew that his opponent, having dived, the court will be mopped. There it was, a cross-court net shot again. Gone wide. Brilliant. Good rally. Super. Drastically, didn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lovely net shot.
Smashing. Fast-paced, but quickly hit.
Oh, wow, that's good movement. Oh, he's done it again. And that's landed well in to today in the very first round of the German Open before getting to the final.
Nobody told him that it was difficult.
He's missed it.
That's well played.
This is an important rally. Oh, that's...
Five,
Oh, what a neck shot. There afterwards as well. Look at this. Oh, that's amazing. See him through.
Yeah, see him take the second game and force a decider here.
Oh, great defense. And again. What a rally.
Missed it.
Oh, indecision. It was indeed long.
Swipe.
That's gone wide. Beats the world.